respond, and Monica literally did hold Gunther to where the saltwater pool was in the tank. He fought off other crabs that were trying to come toward Gunther. And so we have on a video on our website, actually, that fight that happened between Monica, the dad, fighting off another crab. At one point during this fight, Gunther gets away and Monica's fighting. And she goes to the highest point in the tank, right, for safety. So Monica wins the fight. The other crab leaves and hides. And Monica goes frantically, I mean frantically, searching for Gunther all over the tank. Finally, he finds her, picks her up off of the cocoa hut, and carries her back to the saltwater pool.
Wow.
Like, literally, and holds her there.
That is unbelievable.